Did you know that Inter Milan played without a shirt sponsor in the Champions League due to an unusual reason? They had signed a lucrative €85 million per year deal with a cryptocurrency company in 2021. However, the crypto market crashed in 2022, leaving the sponsor unable to meet their financial commitments. As a result, Inter Milan didn't receive any of the promised €85 million and now find themselves without a sponsor. A wild turn of events indeed. Follow us for more stories.